That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? See what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Get ready to celebrate.
Thank you.
No one is ever gonna believe that shit. told you to stay put.
I couldn't. My friends are all over the place. Do you want to stay?
Yeah. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here.
Let's go. Oh, that was a good start. Gandang start para sa isang episode. Ito iba yun, no?
Go see her now.
She'll be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
Shout out yung mga baby natin, si Coco saka si Max. Amputated na talaga yun. Yan ang kinailangan na talaga yung tanggalin yun. Okay, so again, binig tayo dito. Alam na natin kung saan tayo pupunta, diba? Diba? Pangatlong beses na yata natin dito. Una si Ellie. Hindi, apat. Si Joel muna. Joel, si Ellie. Tapos dalawa kay Abby. Day 3 ni Abby pa rin siguro pa. Baby natin.
Just me. What are you still doing? 20 years, but it just... I can't believe she's on her feet already. Surprise herself. What are they fighting about? Well, it doesn't really seem... Do right by these kids. Get out of their lives before you screw them over too.
Sinipan niya yung pan. Nag-ground din tong controller. Takbo na tayo. Hindi tayo makatakbo.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara? He's worried about her mom. About what will happen to her if he doesn't listen. Should he be here? He needs to focus on his own safety.
Okay, I'm gonna pick right.
Sometimes it's most responsible for our choices. Are there options for helping him? He can't convince him to leave. No one can. I think And she wants you to throw it again. Okay, one more time.
Hi, my name. Sabihin puro kwentuhan na naman to. Ganito lang simula tapos kwentuhan na naman. Gift shop. Gift shop. Hi, Neolito. Good afternoon. Good morning at good evening sa'yo. Long time no see. Yeah. Ang ganda lang episode 8. I think we can talk about it because it's been a day. Hindi na tayo mag-i-spoil sa mga hindi pa nanonood. Ganda lang episode 8. Wala akong masabi. Hindi naman sa kuhang-kuha, pero yung idea nung kay David and whatnot, kuha nila. And talagang tapos yung pag-i-spoil ng mga tao na hindi nila alam, siguro tatatlo lang may alam na kung anong meat yung kinakain nila. Pretty much kuha. Ang bilis lang ng episode, but episode 5 and episode 8 para sa akin, pinaka the best. Was really, really good. Paghabol. Was good. think isang episode na lang kaya. No? Episode 9 na next week. No. Bilis. Ano yung plano nila? Extend kaya nila? Kasi parang kung ganun lang, di ba? Parang, di ba? Hoping extend nila. Or siguro, gawin nila yung itong episode 9. Kasi pagsasamahin nila lahat yung pagpunta sa ayun na yung hospital scene eh. Ayun na yung sa hospital na oh nga pala. Nagbabasa ka. Ako hindi ako nagbabasa. Or nanonood ka naman. May season 2 na? Hindi maganda. Maganda kung may season 2 na talaga. Sisiksik nila yung episode 9. Na dadaling ni Joel sa hospital si Ellie. Tapos itatakas niya. Ano kaya mga isisingit nila no? Ano kaya mga isisingit nila sa episode niya? But again, for me, best episodes 5 sa 8. 5 and 8. Yung lumabas yung mga... Yung lumabas yung malaking pang bloater something or... malaking infected. Pati yung scene na yung i-interrogate ni Joel yung dalawa. Kuha nila. Kuha nila yung nasa game. Nakita niya na siguro yung kapatid niya. Ayun lang.
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Adventure.
How much time do you have?
2 hours.
We'll head him up. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How's he fine?
Owen? You're in the fucking island.
Exactly.
You can't live by yourself.
Hopefully you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking silk. Your priority's straight. Yara, let's go.
Yara. Ay ko nakakalimutan yung name niya. Let's go.
We dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Are you wrong?
Careful. your village in one piece.
There are blind spots along the coast we can go to. From there we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for him.
It's his mom.
I'm damning both of these, you know. Check pa lang natin yung ating pills. Lang supply dito, eh, no?
How did we get to the marina from here?
Saan na naplay na paraan? Alam mo na. So yun, may mga may kwan dito, boat. Oh, di ba? Sayang. Ginagawa ako.
There's a way through here. Come on. Mm-hmm.
Wolves are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Here, jealous. Figure we're gonna die.
Stay on the dock. I'll be able to pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay.
Come on, let's go. Handyman in andito.
Sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
Boats. We're supposed to hit the island. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
That's my life.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Don't know.
this way.
See.
Ow.
Nothing.
Suck it. None.
Wait. Wait, though.
I can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Sabi mo, wag move.
Let's get inside of that garage. Right behind you. Go.
Paras.
How is that still on?
Why we have to right now?
Fuck, he's doing it again.
Abby, let's go.
Ay, talaga. Tatlo. Sorry. Oh my golly, saan ka mapupunta talaga, Abby? Yari tayo. Taka lang muna. Saglit lang, Manny.
Wait to get my hands on this guy.
pala. Ay, John.
Okay. Si Tommy.
Uh-oh. Oh. The man, he died. square, triangle, walang lalabas. Tulungan ako ni Yura. Major goal na rin tayo sa oras. Ang bilis ng isang oras, no? Ang bilis, sobra. Tapos siguro na cinematic na to will be ending part 19 at continue na naman tayo sa part 20 natin by tomorrow. Hopefully by tomorrow. Okay, so with that, guys, kita kits tayo ulit sa ating part 20. Dex JD, Neolito, Angeles, salamat sa panonood. Saka sa mga manonood pa, thank you din. And please don't forget to like and subscribe pag nanonood tayo. So I'll see you guys sa part 20. And also, please don't forget to wear your mask pag lalabas may COVID pa rin, guys. So again, I appreciate you guys watching. And I'll see you guys on the flip-flop. Bye, guys. Peace.